Belanja Natal dan akhir tahun kali ini berbeda dibandingkan tahun sebelumnya, yaitu tahun pertama saat pandemi.
It seems like people are really getting back into the entertaining space. So we're seeing orders on kitchen items and holiday lights and a really great deal on a charcuterie board, for example, which says that people want to get back to entertaining. They want to have those big holiday gatherings, and we're excited to bring those packages to your door.
Raksasa retail Amazon kembali disibukkan dengan pesanan konsumen.
Amazon clearly is a juggernaut when it comes to online sales, but we're seeing Target, Walmart, and even smaller shops that are increasing sales very largely for the holiday season.
Dalam menjelaskan perilaku konsumen menjelang Natal dan Tahun Baru, banyak pelaku usaha dan juga analis menggunakan istilah pent-up demand atau permintaan yang terpendam. Konsumen yang telah lama menahan diri selama pandemi, kini siap untuk berbelanja kembali. Menurut Federasi Retail Nasional, angka penjualan selama November hingga Desember diperkirakan bakal meningkat sekitar 11,5% dibandingkan tahun sebelumnya. Dan angka realnya kemungkinan bisa melebihi perkiraan tersebut. Konsumen pun telah menyiasati gangguan jalur pasokan.
Even dating all the way back to October, we're seeing that sales have increased compared to even last year and the year before. And I think that's because people are anticipating the supply chain issues, and so they're buying earlier, retailers are giving deals earlier, and so tied to all of that, we're also seeing out of stock messages coming up more often than expected as well.
Dibandingkan 2020, konsumen juga lebih nyaman belanja di toko fisik.
What that says to me is the consumer is ready to get back out again, not only to buy Christmas gifts or holiday gifts, but also to buy things for themselves. So they're ready to go to social gatherings based on what they're buying, and they're ready to, you know, vacation and go somewhere. So I think it's going to be a much different pattern flow, but I think the big picture is there's a net of double-digit increases between the two modes of shopping.
Sebagian lain juga berimprovisasi dalam belanja hadiah Natal.
Customers will get creative. They'll try to mend the gap there, and they will buy things like experiences. For example, maybe they're purchasing a getaway on Airbnb for a family member, or they'll probably purchase gift cards because gift cards allow a customer to align themselves with the values of a particular brand, but then they put the responsibility on the gift receiver to personalize it.
Pengalaman eksperiensial menjadi pilihan lain dengan pembukaan kembali kegiatan ekonomi, termasuk adanya berbagai acara hiburan mulai konser musik hingga pertunjukan Broadway serta perjalanan wisata. Dari Washington DC, Nova Purwadi dan tim VOA.